you told me that you were a sort of general person, and this character was so big
right,
and
right.
huge. But what I've heard is that you're an adrenaline freak. You just
right.
jump from the
sure.
skies.
Sure, I
you do.
Do
all sort of things.
Right.
So was
right.
it easy for you, really?
Well, you know, I remember my first meeting with Jairad sir. I said, you know, sir, how do I prepare for this character? He said, just meditate and sleep well.
See? Yeah.
So I was like, I mean, that's it. So he was like, yeah, just relax and, you know, leave it up to me.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll make sure that, you know,
mm-hmm.
it turns out right. But, you know, what was exciting for me is that, you know, all the characters that I've played in my films have always been the good guy.
Yeah. Yeah,
you know, the nice
yeah,
guy.
Yeah, yeah.
And here there was a chance to dig into something that was darker and deeper. I think we all have a dark side,
mm-hmm.
but we keep it hidden very well, and we bring out the nice side in front of people. Here it was a chance to tap into that,
mm-hmm.
Which was very exciting
mm-hmm.
for me. And secondly, the character was very relatable,
mm-hmm.
because, you know, it might seem like the character is very far away from who I am,
mm-hmm.
but I think we've all been in a place where we wanted more,
mm-hmm.
And sometimes ambition and greed has got the better of us.
Mm-hmm.
And sometimes we find ourselves in a place where we've done something and we feel regret for it and we feel guilty about it and we atone whether it was the right thing to do or the wrong thing to do. So the human emotion is you know, the same.
Yeah,
and so
exactly.
that was very
yeah.
relatable for me.
Yeah, yeah.
What was difficult, of course, was to understand the whole culture
mm.
of the 16th century. So that was something that I read up a lot on.
Okay.
So
you yourself know, did a lot of homework, right?
I did as much as I could. And also the challenge, of course, was, you know, to be convincing in Malayalam
yeah,
as well.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Because unless you really become familiar with the language and the dialogues,
exactly.
You can never be convincing
yeah,
enough.
Yeah, exactly.
And Malayalam in itself is such a difficult language. It's
know,
a really, really difficult
every
language.
Other actor says that. It's so
yeah.
tough to study a language.
It's very, very difficult. Yeah. Because I think it's the closest to Sanskrit, if I'm not wrong. I'm not sure also,
okay.
but you know, that's what I've heard. Yeah, it is a very challenging language.
Okay. ഒളിവാളോണ്ട് തുടങ്ങി ഇനി ഒടുക്കം വരാ ഒളിവാളന്ന
Every time you, it's on a lighter note, okay, this question. Every time you jump from the skies, to the time you reach on the ground, what will be your thoughts?
You know, the first few times I jumped out, I was like, why am I doing this? God, please, you know, I hope I land properly. But you, over time, when you start jumping, what happens is there's no thoughts.
Oh.
And there's just complete bliss. So the thoughts stop, and that's what's magical about it. Because you're not thinking about anything, you're just, you know, being and you're experiencing.
So
that becomes magical.
Yeah, it's been one of my bucket lists, that's what it is.
You should do it, you should do it. It's great fun.
Now, what about racing now?
Well, I haven't had a chance to go racing. The last I went was to do some Formula 3 training
mm-hmm.
in Abu
yeah.
Dhabi.
Mm-hmm.
That was the last, but then, you know, I've had a lot of work come up.
Mm-hmm.
So I haven't had a chance to do that. I haven't had a chance to go flying either.
Oh, see.
I fly planes but next month I have a bit of a break. So I'm going to take some time out and go flying.
Okay.